Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lian Duan. I have been a developer for over 20 years. I focus on DevOps and security in the cloud. Today I'll demo how to add a container health check to AWS ECS Fargate service. After you finish the video, you will deeply understand why health check is an important part of Fargate service. What is health check pre-request for Fargate service? And how to add a container health check to AWS ECS Fargate service. The video due to Markdown and access files are in my GitLab and GitHub. The links are below. Let's start. In this video, we'll cover why do we need health check in Fargate service, how to add a health check to Fargate service, and hands-on demo. First topic is, why do we need health check in Fargate service? The health check is used to monitor the health of your application and the Fargate underlying infrastructure. If we do not configure health check in Fargate service, ECS rolling deployment will fail because the Fargate service is not aware of the new app version deployment health status. So it cannot make a decision, delete old version app and release a new version app, or roll back to the old version app. We move to next topic, how to add health check to Fargate service. There's three pre-requests when we use a health check in Fargate service. Health check endpoints are in our microservice because the command is used by health check parameter. The parameter is part of docker run command. Docker run command will call the health command parameter to check the container health status. I highlighted what I talked about. Curl is a health check command. It's a part of --health-cmd parameter. The parameter is a part of docker run command. Also, please make sure the docker run command is passed in your local dev environment. If you do not familiar with the commands, there is a document link. The video, how to add health check API to microservice and how to add a docker container health check have details for passing the pre-requests. After we pass the pre-request check, I'll show how to add health check in Fargate service. Task definition is a blueprint for service, so we have to add health check in task definition. When we create a task definition, health check items are able to add in config container page. The screenshot shows health check items in config container UI. There are five items in health check. First item is a command. The format is cmd-shell. Comma, curl, space, -f, space, health check endpoint. If the command runs without error, it will be return value 0. If it has an error, the return value is 1. As I mentioned before, the command curl needs to be available in the Docker image. The second item is interval, setting the time between the health check. Next item is timeout. Timeout sets the timeout for the health check commands. The health checkout will treat the health as fail if the command doesn't get the response in the time frame. First item is start period. Set the duration after the container starts when the health check should be ignored. Latest item, retries. This lets you request a multiple field before a container is marked as unhealthy. Link, Amazon Electrical Container Service Health Check is an official document for service health check. Already understand the health check concept. Next topic is hands-on demo. The demo goals are update the task definition with health check and use the task definition to create a service. Let me log in to the AWS as a root user, sign in, search ECS, select electrical container service. In the left side navigation menu, click task definitions. Select Spring Boot Demo Task. For me, select Spring Boot Demo Task V3. Click Create a New Version. Move down to the container definitions. Select the container. Change the image. 链段 training. Select Spring Boot Demo. Tag V10 to V11. The image includes an app that has health check and curl command. And then move down to health check parts. Copy paste command from my markdown file. Interval is 30 seconds. Timeout 1 minute. So start period is 30 seconds. It's 1 minute. Retry 3 times. Update. Click create button. To save our time, I keep other values. If you want to know, configure all parameters, please go through the video. How to deploy Docker container to AWS ECS Fargate. We reach our first goal. A task definition is upgrade. Next, use a task definition to create a service. Select cluster. Reuse existing demo Fargate cluster. Also, the cluster is created in the video. How to deploy Docker container to AWS ECS Fargate. Service name is Spring Boot Demo Service. Number of tasks is 2. Go next step. Cluster VPC use default 1. Subnet is US East 2A. Add a security group and then add the customer TCP protocol. Port number is 99. Save. Go next step. Next. Create a service. View the service. The service is created. And the health check location is in the task. Refresh the page. Open one of two tasks. Health status is unknown. Unknown, that means container health check is being evaluated. Or there's no container health check defined. Refresh the page. The status changed to healthy. Healthy means the container health check has passed successfully. If the status is unhealthy, you have to check your container's log to figure out what happened. The latest item is Cleanup AWS Resources. Back to the cluster. Select Spring Boot Demo Service. Delete. Delete. And then go to Tasks tab. Select two running tasks and stop them. Cleanup is done. All topics are completed. Today we learn how to add container health check to AWS ECS Fargate service and why we need to do that and how to do it. Thank you and see you in the next video.